You are looking at the longest black water river in the world. In Orangeburg, South Carolina. And black water is, looks like it's black, and it, the reason it looks that way is from tints of leaves underneath the water, so it's probably from those trees over there and likewise trees in the water.